there. I just want to say thanks for watching. This is the Thoris Borealis 49. And I'm putting Elder Scrolls Online again tonight on the night shift. Thanks for watching.
This manor is closed by order of the Divine Prosecution, so I'll keep this brief. Who are you, and what do you want? Aye, Surabane's ring, will I never be rid of that hen? Look, turning away grieving mothers brings me no satisfaction, but this situation is delicate. The Divine Prosecution does not lose prisoners. Ever. Certainly not frightened children like Arathel. Not here, clearly. You really do mean to track him down, don't you? Fine. When we took Arathel into custody, he was only carrying a handful of coin, a tin flute, and some kind of crude map. Our draftsman drew up a few copies for distribution to the bailiffs. They're stacked upstairs near the hearth. You can take one if you wish, with this condition. If you find something, you will bring it to my attention immediately. So you would ask my name without offering your own? No, don't bother. I've grown to expect these clumsy troglodytic introductions. I am Talarian, Justiciar of Remand. I oversee all matters related to bonds and incarceration here in Shimmerine. Spilling wine on your vest at a dinner party is embarrassing. This is... frankly, there isn't a word in the common tongue for this. It is praxiphilas. Disgraceful on a scale you outsiders can't even imagine. That's a matter for the High Justiciar and the Sapiarchs. My only concern is returning him to custody. And time is of the essence, so please, be on your way. It seems he escaped into the vaulted Halsoriel. The sewer. Gods, what a hideous word. Anyway, he had help. That gaping hole in the wall is obviously quite new. Might have been a conventional explosion or some kind of arcane rupture. We won't know until the revelators examine the scene.
Sounds like these high elves might have a little bit of the right idea going on. Alright, we're gonna pause for just a second. My wife is gonna pick out which pet she wants me to run around with and name him. Is that a salamander in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me? And then the mascot pony, and then the good old wolfhound. Classic. That's it. Yeah, well, these are the ones I don't have. Okay, we'll go with the griffin. What do you want to name him?
Alistair.
All right, Alistair the griffin. He's my pet. All right. Now let's go talk to this grieving mother.
Thank you for looking into this, Caraval. I just hope we're not too late. It's the daddy of the little pony that you have as the pet. Yeah, I saw the cat. Yes, I saw the cat. No, it's a panther. It's a flaming panther. That's right.
Looks like most of the men are walking around San
Francisco. Ha ha! You're funny, babe. And then...
Thank you.
ever seen what?
That horse.
Yeah, the cartoon. The horse reminds you of the Anastasia cartoon. Jimmy, thanks for the hosting, buddy. I appreciate it. Someone wants to say hi.
Can I say hi?
Say hello to Jimmy.
Hi, Jimmy.
This one despises this land of pompous snobs with all their rules of conformance and pretentious attitudes. Forgive Riharai, but this one doesn't often see a customer who isn't a self-important high elf. I'll make sure you get my special brew. Ah, for that one you must go upstairs. The hooded man will have what you seek. Good luck, Walker.
I know it doesn't look like it, but I'm working. So, jog on.
Holy shit, it's Captain Hook.
No, it's not.
It didn't instruct you to do anything. That note was meant for someone else. Of course, you already know that. So, should I reach for my knife, or are we going to make nice? Huh. So, Talarian and his lackeys haven't found him either, eh? Color me surprised. I tried to help the kid, but if he didn't even find my note, he's in worse trouble than I thought. You carry yourself well. Maybe Mother can use you. Yeah, the Mother of Rats is our matriarch. She shelters us outcasts and misfits. Loves us, even. In her way. If you aim to help Arathel, she'll want to meet you first. There's an entrance to the sewers down by the docks. Just follow the rats.
Babe, the Mother of Rats is just like Shredder from the Ninja Turtles movie we just watched with all the outcasts.
Name's Edgar Jend. Professional misfit, ne'er-do-well, and sometimes hatchet man. Mother sends me out to collect lost things. And people. I've got to tell you, this whole Arathel thing, it's giving me indigestion. I have a delicate constitution. That's a question for Mother. Speaking of which, you should be on your way.
Ah, another member of the disadvantaged masses, washing up on Somerset shores. As Queen Irene commands, so shall it be. I just hope you have gold. This is still a business, not a charity.
And you see, babe, the reason all these high elves are so mean and racist is because up until now, their whole little island has been cut off from the outside world for a long time.
Why?
Well, because that's because they're racist and they don't like other people. But their queen made it so they have to open it up. So that's why they're getting all these new people around.
Is that who
Mother is? No, she's some kind of thief lady that we gotta go find. Probably.
So this island has had nothing but
Yeah, exactly.
Why?
Because the queen demanded it for some reason.
Not enough drugs pouring in, or
what? I don't know.
Not enough, what's that?
They call it skooma in this game.
Not enough skooma coming into the ports.
It's always some Khajiit bringing in skooma from somewhere.
We finally got organized. Maybe now we'll get something done.
Thank you. really stink. Wonder what's in them.
Nice city above. Not down here.
One day we'll stick to that sapiarch.
The Sapiarch will loosen his grip on us, or we will make him.
Smells worse than the rift we have in here.
So I signed up for this.
Deep says it.
The greater good. Just keep saying that.
All this work will be worth it someday.
One day, stick it to the sapiarch. This. Not too sure about that Murlon guy yet. These potions really stink. Thought we was after the sapiarch. Not sure I signed up for this. One day we'll stick it to that sapiarch. These potions really stink. Wonder what's in them. This is for the greater good. Just keep saying that.
work will be worth it someday.
Thought we was after the Sapiarch. Not sure I signed up for this.
Sapiarch will loosen his grip on us, but we will make him.
All this work will be worth it someday, I hope.
Seems like such a nice city above, just not down here.
Too sure about that Mirrolon guy yet.
All this work will be worth it someday, I hope.
One day we'll stick it to that sapiarch.
These potions really stink. Wonder what's in them. This is for the greater good. Just keep saying that.
Seems like such a nice city above. It's just not down here.
Not too sure about that Miralon guy yet.
I wouldn't have been a safe knock. Not sure I signed up for this.
Seems like such a nice city above, just not down here.
Oh, what the hell? This is where I went in at.
Finally got
organized.
Really,
maybe now we'll get something done.
This is for the greater good.
Well, well. You made it. You'll forgive me if I don't stand to greet you. I have a thing about social niceties. My spies told me you were coming, but neglected to say why. You're a recent arrival to the Isle, yes? I'm intrigued. What brings you? Ah, Arathel, the reluctant idealist. Yes, I know a bit. He's a friend of ours. I heard he was in a spot of trouble, so I sent a few of my children to collect him. Unfortunately, he bumbled his way into a prison cell. That was ill-advised. We had nothing to do with it. That boy has run afoul of some very dangerous people, and they're not about to let him go. Arathel's a valuable commodity down here. He's young, impressionable, and most importantly, he has access to the Sapiarch. Well, he wasn't lying. A rival of mine, Miralon, swept Arathel away from us. Lured him in with promises of adventure. Convinced him that killing the Sapiarch would start a revolution. Of course, the boy got cold feet. Now they have him. No, but I know someone who does. I sent one of my children to keep an eye on Miralon's operation. A Khajiit named Zonhai. He'll know where the boy's kept. Explore the tunnels west of here. You'll find Zonhai, or more likely, He'll find you. I'm the mother of rats. You know that already. Are you looking for an autobiography or something? That's fair, I guess. I'm what the Claudes and the Kinhouses call an apraxic, an elf criminal. There are other high-elf misfits called ousters, but the fortunes of an apraxic are a little more severe. I forged a document. Well, the ensuing dispute sent 43 mer to the funeral pyre. It was a patent of lineage, you see. Kinlords take that sort of thing very seriously. Insufferable. Anyway, they shattered my Kallion, my praxic talisman, and sent me packing. For the most foolish reason of all, love. Hilarious, right? Anyway, everyone here knows my past, but they accept me as I am. They even look to me for leadership, as if they need it. Hierarchy's a bad joke, Kayrum. Remember that. Well enough. He's young, which is to say he's bullheaded and self-righteous. Good for a laugh, if nothing else. He came looking for relief from the strictness, you know? All the rules and expectations. They can drive an elf mad.
Smells worse than a rift in tavern in here.
Hey, thanks for watching, everybody. I appreciate it.
I guess we gotta go back in here to find this guy.
Will loosen his grip on us.
Smells worse than the Rifted Tavern in here. City above.
He is mad as a sugar-sick frog. Please, Hedani, you must go. If only for a few days.
Will you at least come with me?
I want to, my love. But I still have much to
do.
Who's this now?
One of your friends from Mother's Den? Please, Sanhai, be quick.
One day we'll stick it to that sapiarch.
All this work will be worth it someday.
Zanhi does not wish to fight you, Walker. But he will if he must. You will speak your business, yes? If you were a friend to these Blackwake thugs, you would already know. This one will tell you what he found, but you must act quickly. Mirulan plucked Arathel from his cell and brought him here. He means to bend the boy's mind, I think. He claimed the caverns ahead. But the way is guarded by more Blackwake warriors, and worse. This elf is more than he seems, Walker. He is a spellweaver who consorts with Daedra. If you aim to rescue Arathel, you will have to deal with Mirulon. Mirulon wields magics that Zanhi has never seen before. Spells that twist good elves' brains and make them dance to the caster's rhythm. Arathel refused to kill the Sapiarch. But this one thinks, given enough time, Mirulon will make him do it. Hedani was taken in by the Blackwake's lies. The Mother of Rats sent me to spy on Mirolan. But in truth, I came here to rescue my love. Was confused. But Zani will get her to safety. If Mirolan bends the boy, Arathel, and makes him kill the Sepiarch, the Elf Guards will storm this place by the hundreds. Soldiers of the Divine Prosecution do not show Khajiit mercy. Staying here would be a death sentence, you see.
These potions really stink. Wonder what's in them.
The Sepiarch will loosen his grip on us, or we will make him.
But we was after the Sepiarch. Not sure I signed up for this. One day we'll stick it to that Sepiarch.
Smells worse than the Riften Tavern in here.
All this work will be worth it someday. I hope.
Stink. Wonder what's in them.
Seems like such a nice city above. Just not down here.
This is for the greater good. Just keep saying that.
Not too sure about that Mirolan guy yet.
I guess this will be our first little mini-boss. Miralon, trying to brainwash this little high elf guy.
So the Rat Queen sends her vermin to destroy me. Come then!
Do I roll dodge L2?
So the Rat Queen sends her vermin to destroy me. Come then!
Got you. So this guy's working for somebody. Trying to sow discord and chaos among the city of Shimmerine.
This work will be worth it someday.
Sapioch will loosen his grip on us.
This work will be worth it someday.
Or we will make him. Smells worse than the Rifted Tavern in here.
Seems like such a nice city above. Just not down here.
Glad we finally got organized.
The Sapiarch will loosen his grip on us. Or we will make him.
Thank you.
Alright, I think I'm going to take a break for the night. Been on for a while. I appreciate everybody watching. I need to go get some sleep, so y'all have a good night. I'll be back tomorrow. Take it easy.
The finest wares here.